When you use ACCUPLACER to place students in the right course, you give them a fair and equitable start. ACCUPLACER provides valid and reliable placement results, improving the placement process for your students and your institutions. An important step in developing a placement program is establishing accurate course placement scores. Institutions should establish course placement scores to facilitate placement decisions based on factors and data unique to their institution. Here's how to get started. Begin by selecting and training a diverse standard-setting panel of 15 to 20 staff members that include faculty, testing staff, administrators, and institutional researchers. Leveraging the ACCUPLACER program manual, have your facilitator provide the panel with background information on test content. Use this information along with course objectives to determine your placement requirements. Next, have panelists take each ACCUPLACER test so they can further review test item format and test content in a real live setting. Finally, set performance level descriptors, or PLDs. These define the minimal level of performance needed for successful placement in each course and will allow you to tailor placement scores to your student population. Once these four steps are complete, you are ready to establish placement scores for your institution. The College Board recommends three options for setting placement scores, including the use of concordance tables. The first is the Bookmark Method, a three-round process in which panelists work through a booklet of test questions, arranged in order, from easiest to hardest. The panelists place a bookmark after the number of questions they determine students should be able to answer at a minimum. Details on this proven and effective method can be found on the ACCUPLACER platform by clicking on the Resources tab. While the bookmark method is the gold standard and strongly recommended, there are other alternative options. The second way to set preliminary placement scores is to use the ACCUPLACER Skills Insight Statements. If the list of prerequisite skills and abilities, the PLDs, for a college course closely matches the skills insight statements for a particular score range, the lower part of that range may be considered as the initial placement score. The third option employs the use of a concordance table. Concordance tables estimate an examinee's score on one assessment based on their score from a different assessment. If the two tests have similar meaning, values from the concordance table can be used to set the initial cut score. Whichever method you use, after a year, we strongly recommend that you evaluate the efficacy of your placement scores and placement decisions with a predictive validity study. Admitted Class Evaluation Service, or ACES, is a free online service that will help you validate decisions based on your placement scores. Using data from your institution, results of the validity study provide information that associates ACCUPLACER scores with predictive probability of success in specific classes at your institution. The ACES Placement Validity Study enables you to measure student outcomes against placement scores and other academic measures used to initially determine placement decisions. You can upload your data securely from your PC directly to ACES. Once your data has been analyzed, you'll receive a customized report that highlights whether or not your placement policies effectively placed students in the correct courses. In short, results from ACES provide correlation of your placement policies and course success using ACCUPLACER scores and course grades, probability of course success, and the percentage of students correctly placed based on your policies. Again, the ACES report is free. Take the first step in participating in an ACES study by going to research.collegeboard.org/services/ACES. Learn more about the bookmark method and skills insight statements by going to acCUPLACER.org. Stay tuned to this YouTube channel for the next topic in this series.